There was a little boy sitting on his daddy's knee. He said, "Daddy, what should I be when I grow up and I'm big like you?" His dad said, "Son, go to school and get real smart. Learn all you can and listen to your heart, and then it'll come to you." Well, months went on and years went by. The young man looked into his father's eyes and said, "Dad, I wanna be a fireman." His dad said, "Son, I know you're tough enough. You got what it takes and you've got the right stuff. But tell me why. Why do you wanna be a fireman?" Then the boy looked up and said, "Dad, I know it's gonna be tough, but I might save a house or fix a kid's bike. Maybe I could even save somebody's life. Now that's what I'm about. If I could save a little kitty up a big old tree and bring her on down to a kid like me, now that's what life's all about. Helping your neighbor when the smoke first starts, putting out the flames that burn in your heart. Now that's what I wanna be." On September the 11th, 2001, the young man went out on an emergency run. But he never came home. They saw him go into a tower, didn't see him come out. The people on the ground said he'd help them out. Then he went back in, all on his own. Then his dad recalled these words in his head. "I might save a house or fix a kid's bike. Maybe I could even save somebody's life. Now that's what I'm about. If I could save a little kitty up a big old tree and bring her on down to a kid like me. Now that's what life's all about. Helping your neighbor when the smoke first starts, putting out the flames that burn in your heart. Now that's what I wanna be." I wanna be a fireman.
See it, you're thirsty, I'll be rain, you get hurt. feel their feet get cold.
You're thirsty, I'll be rain. You get hurt, I'll...